Hello YouTube, it's just Mighty Spartan 1649 today, and we are going to play Roblox Rings of Glory. Creepfield. All systems check. Copy Spartan 16. Go off. Copy. Running systems check. Everything okay. Fuel lines check. Weapon systems check. Okay, going off in 3, 2, 1. Okay. I got a question. How do you turn on the engines? Is it like, does E turn on engines? Oh, cool. Anti-aircraft. Awesome! We need to gain altitude. We need to actually study fighting correctly. I think I'm actually hitting the guy. Cause she's going down. Oh yeah! I got one kill. Okay guys, enemy inbound. This is actually very important dogfighting terms. Leading the shots. When you put the cursor, put your sights in front of the enemy opponent. Going in diagonally across from him. Uh-oh. Crap. I have to land. I'm almost out of ammo. Yeah, but I hope they're friendly. I think this is actually Junkers. Crash and burn. Oh man, that was awesome. That was freaking awesome. Flip over. That enemy's actually closer. Alright. Oh shoot, I pull down the stick. Whoa! Too low. Get out of there. I crashed into the water. What's in shop? Oh, it's Roblox shop. No, please. Rank 0. I'm not even Ranchero. All ready for takeoff command. Copy. Weapon systems check. Engine system check. Cooling systems check. Check. Steering controls check. Ready for takeoff. Fuel check. Ready for takeoff. Starting engines. Good luck out there, boys. Oh man, I crashed into him. Did I take him out? I hope I caught him. That would be awesome. Like maybe I took out his wing or something. Okay. Weapon systems check. Coolant systems check. Fuel systems check. Steering systems check. Engine check. Oxygen systems check. Fully loaded and gas. Plane system in good order. Guns are loaded and fuel tank is full. Copy. Spartan 16, you're cleared to take off. Copy, air control. Going. Man, I love dogfights. Seriously. And if I don't make it into Marines, I'll definitely go into the Air Force. Probably won't make it into Marines because I've got a whole bunch of health issues. I'm down! Okay. Let's go. Everything is clear. Air control. Copy. Ignition. On. Warming air. Weapon systems. Warming air. Weapon systems. Engine. Turning on engine. Contact! Oh, contact. Up and away. I just lost my landing gear. Where is he? Ah! I'm actually German. Oh, cool. I'm just taking his wings out. No ammo. Shit. Throttle! Oh, there goes my wings. That was interesting. That was far off. They're from the anti-aircraft fire. Well, she's down apparently. Maybe enemy planes in the air. Look over there. Well, actually, fun fact. American planes in the Pacific War were heavily armed and heavily armored. Japanese planes, these famous ones, were actually lightly armored. Did I kill him? Say anything about me, Cameron. Wait, you're good. Yeah. Every third or fifth round is a tracer. Man, I'm turning in to refill on ammo. Copy that. Need some repairs too on my fuselage and tail. Copy that. Man, one ready. Headed for Altengrad Field. Copy that. Spartan 16. Ready to. That was a bad landing. Well, that was a very, very bad landing. Contact! Charge! What? I had this friend on fanfiction in Discord. Their name is Cheese. /cupcakes. Oh shoot, I'm going down. Hope. Oh man, I almost made it. I could have made it, I swear. Oh, come on, no, I victory. Shucks. Ooh. For F-64 Wildcat. You something years in the frick in the Pacific. Oh, yeah! Well, funny thing is, crap. What? Playing just like the Wildcats and, Hellcat, Douglas dive bombers. They weren't used in Europe. Get off that freaking ground. This is like perfect for freaking screenshot. I'm so making this screenshot. Actually, what lasted quite a bit. The detail is awesome in this game. Yeah, I'm probably going to span this game on YouTube for quite a while. Yeah, I actually got a freaking guy commented me in Russian. I don't know how you can type in Russian. And crap, I lost connection to the game. Well, goodbye everybody, and God bless you.